Nature is just so dirty. I hate this planet. You know, you try to keep a place clean, and then you guys bring me here. Place smells like damp Wookiee fur.
Is that really the worst of your problems?
Well, if you haven't noticed, I don't really have a lot left. But I still got pride. I've always believed in my pride.
It's good to believe in something.
The more I clean, cook, whatever little thing I can find, it's a victory to get it done, you know?
I can see that.
I know we've had a few bumps and bruises. I mean, some of them are kind of my fault. But I tend to focus on the little victories. Like, for one thing, we all have full stomachs.
You make sure of that. All right, where to next, BD?
Setting course for Wait a minute, you want to go to Dathomir?
I'm surprised Cordova went there. He must have had good reason.
I am staying put on the Manus once we arrive. Red sunlight cannot be good for your skin.
This place used to be home to a powerful cabal of Force wielders known as the Night Sisters.
They use the Force? What, like Jedi?
No. These witches served only themselves. Their powers focused on deception, illusion, manipulation.
Sounds like someone I used to know.
During the Clone Wars, the Night Sisters made a deal with a Sith Lord who betrayed their trust. In the end, they were nearly wiped out in a massacre. Dathomir is a deadly place. We should be careful.
Don't have to tell me twice. Coming up on our creepy destination. Grab some seat, kid. Doors, I got walls, I got Jedi, I'm fine. Yeah. Hey, Cal, you and her. Is everything all right?
I need a second. You hungry?
Cal, buddy, have you been outside? Do you know where we are? This is not a place to relax and eat. Let's get going. I'm starving.
Starting to grow.
Cal, do you have a moment? You've come a long way since Braca, but the path is far from over. I want you to know the difficult challenges ahead.
I can handle it.
I know what you can do. I'm not denying that.
I know what has to be done. I've done it before.
Cal, even the strongest of Jedi.
No, I'm not Trilla. I'll be fine.
I know you're not. I didn't say that.
I'm not asking you to say anything. It's okay, Seer. Really.
Just be safe, Cal. That's all.
Want to look inside? Yes. Let's take a look. I could use the stem. Just in time. Got something? Thanks, BD. Very nice. Thank you. Let's look. A warning? Looks like the Zeppo were here. Strange. This place seems abandoned.
You trespass, Jedi.
You must be a Night Sister. I had heard you were all dead.
Not all. Dothamir is forbidden to you. Leave at once.
Well, I'm afraid I can't do that, but perhaps we could help each other. You see, I... Easy. I'm not your enemy.
Your actions say otherwise.
Wait, hold on. I'm not here to...
Adversary!
Can I get a stim, BD-1?
Denied.
Our night, brothers.
Come, brothers, join me.
Find something?
I could defeat you!
Quick, not
not impressive.
I'll thrash you.
Want to look inside? What is it, VD? I need a stim, VD.
Stop his recovery.
Hey, BD, in here. Oh, you found something.
Fellow wanderer, I see you've met the resident night sister, but unlike most, you're alive. Well, lightsaber, no, don't hide it. That would explain your survival.
Who are you?
No one to fear. Just a traveler, studying the nature of extinct cultures and dead philosophies.
You study the night sisters?
I study many things. But yes, that night sister. Oh, she was only a child when the war came to this world. She had to watch her whole family perish.
What do you know about those ruins?
Ancient beyond belief. The night sister and her warrior kin. Seduced, by the power that lurks within.
Avoid the ruin. Or suffer the same fate.
Trespasser!
I hear you! Come back here! Come, brothers, join me! Fight me, you coward!
You will die, Jedi.
It's climbable, but not without equipment.
You'll rot in the swamps!
I can't believe we made it. You sure know how to have fun.
You will go no further.
Stand aside.
No. He was right about you.
Who?
What?
Jedi are thieves and selfish liars who bring nothing but death.
Back off. If you attack me again, I'll strike you down.
Oh, I won't do a thing. But my murdered sisters. They will have their revenge.
I hear you, BD. Let me see. More undead.
Leave this place. You will pay for their deaths.
How does that Night Sister keep following us? Sierra called them force wielders. I've never seen it used this way before. We better stay on our toes. Wait, do you have toes? Any idea what that flying creature is? Let's hope we don't find out. Need to know, don't you? Huh. There was something in there.
quickly before he recovers.
He's running away.
Where is your skill?
You'll pay for that. Come, fight me. A solid hit.
Brother Runes. Think we're getting close to a village? Here.
Got something?
Thank you.
fight. Fear our might.
Turn back, Jedi.
An example. Be where the Night Brothers live. Through there? Not unless we have no other choice. Yeah, that figures.
Hey, BD. passed by the gate? I hear you, BD. Let me see.
another one of those things. Great timing. This was an arena once. The Knight Brothers only respect those with power. The ship crashed. You were fleeing from something.
Vengeance for my sisters.
What's that, BD?
Thank you.
toss me stim. Thanks, BD. There you go. What you got there? Night Sisters used to call their leader Mother. She used powerful magic. Thank you.
looks like trouble.
Quick, but not impressive. Get the intruder! Go lose sight of him.
You can't win, outsider. Watch yourselves, brothers.
He shakes in fear. Death is coming for you. You will kill the Jedi. Are all Jedi so weak? He could not stand against our might.
Thank you.
cannot stand against us! Please!
Let me see.
The Night Sisters used this in some type of ritual. Their magic gave them power.